is leaving in a big hurry. If they identify us, we're in big trouble.
Not if I can help it. Chewie, jam its transmission.
It'd be as well to let it go. It's too far out of range.
Not for long.
Fighter that size couldn't get this deep into space on its own.
He must have gotten lost in part of a convoy or something.
Well, he ain't gonna be around long enough to tell anybody about us.
Look at him, he's heading for that small moon.
I think I can get him before he gets there. He's almost in range.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
Very bad feeling about this. Turn the ship around.
Yeah, I think you're right. Call reverse. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Why are we still moving towards it?
We're caught in a tractor beam that's pulling us in.
There's got to be something you can do.
There's nothing I can do about it. Get him full power. I'm going to have to shut down. You're not going to get me without a fight.
Not with. But there are alternatives to fighting.
Ship right after takeoff. It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there were any on board, they must also have jettisoned.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I've not felt since...